Tebow mania, even in the Miami locker room. LeBron James, before the game, talked about how he can relate to what Tim Tebow is going through. Then I overheard in the locker room as he was getting stretched the music he was listening to before the game, and it was a rapper. His name, Rick Ross, guys, if you follow this. Now, it's a Tebow-inspired rap song, and it's ironic for many reasons. The part LeBron was singing out loud, quote, "Thought I wouldn't make it, now I'm winning Timothy Tebow. Fourth quarter, I'm back. Fourth quarter, in fact. Fourth quarter, that's that." Now, Mike, I can honestly say I never thought I'd be reciting rap lyrics during a game.
Quite authentic, right off your iPod, actually, yeah, right? it was an interesting